I'm going to ask you to think of one of five cards. One of these. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. You got one? Say it yourself over and over again in your mind. Look at me. Shout it at me in your mind. I will remove it. Got it. It's gone. Leaving the other four. Your card is gone, hasn't it? It's a miracle. How is it possible? Well, it's a trick. You see, at the beginning, I showed you this set of five and asked you to think of one of these, which I then swapped for this set, which is why your card is missing. But that's the only trick you're going to see in the next hour. There are no stooges and no actors in the show. All the reactions are real, and everything you'll see is exactly what you would have seen had you been there with me. These are not magic tricks. This is mind control. I wanted to begin with people who I knew would be tough and skeptical, so I visited a group of young offenders in prison. Nikki, Derren, I'm going to try and get a word from your mind. All right? Have you got a word in your mind? All right, okay. Now, first of all, there's no way anybody here, there is no way anybody could know the word you have in your mind at the moment. But it's possible that I could have influenced you in some way to think of that word. So I want you to change your mind a few times and keep changing your mind until you settle on one. Tell me when you're done. All right? And that's the word we're going to go with now. So you look at me and you think of that word. Can you picture it? Is there a picture you can make? Imagine that picture between us and make it really, like, as if you had TV controls and you can make it bright and vivid and colorful. That's important. Look at me. Don't look away. Just look at me and do that. Visualize the picture. I'm going to write down what I think you're thinking of, all right? I just want to get this close. Just close to what you're thinking of. What was the word you had in mind?
Battle.
Battle. Battle. Wow. Well done, mate.